Hello, Butchers, and we are back in Guild Wars 2. And my audio just
well done. We've secured went somewhere. The docks.
What about the courtyard, Marshal? That big dragon thing will be on us the minute we charge in there.
We need to retake the ramparts and deploy siege weapons. Then we can cover the sky while we clear the courtyard.
I can help there. Priory alchemists have crafted special ammunition to weaken champions like that one. We can force that monster to the ground.
Once you get it down, we'll get it dead. Put your trust in Vigil Steel.
Okay. So, we have to take down the dragon. Where are you? Where the hell is he going? And where the hell is my sound? I love my system. It's so awesome sometimes. Nothing seems to work. So why won't you die? Let's see, little bit more sound, that helps. No, still can't hear anything. Oh well. Defeat Titan's forces and retake the Claw Island. Okay, let's go and retake the island without any help. So awesome to be the only one who actually fights. Just stand there and watch me kill everybody. Brilliant. Veteran Ryzen Krait Nimros. That one has a nice name. What do we have to do with this one? Okay, we have to do that one. Where are the others? Useless. Let's go this way and try to retake the next one if we can without any of that help they are giving me. Oh great, now I have to save them. When it comes to being totally useless, my so-called team is it. Oh yeah. Come on, die already so I can take my team to the next place. They will help me in that. Veteran Risen Captain, how about you attack the captain? How about you attack this one, not the one who's somewhere there?
dust.
Okay, veteran risen square. Squire. Arcane shield and then flame barrage. Die. Thank you. Let's revive this engineer so he can rebuild this, whatever this is. Western parapet. And yes, we are done, and now to find that one. Where is it? Let's see if it's in here. Oh yes, here it is. Okay, let's see. Will my friends help me? Nope. Totally useless. Why the hell won't it attack the ones who are next to me? Okay, I'm about to die. Brilliant. Yeah, this is awesome. My team is so useless. Woohoo, restart from checkpoint. And guess what checkpoint that is? Back to the ship. With my totally fucking useless team. I just love it. Probably have to join a guild. Well, actually, I'm in a guild, but not with this one. And ask them to help me instead of this useless teammate. But you can't have everything. Yeah, try that again. And I will burn you to the ground with my fire, you useless piece of shit. To revive this one, and hopefully now I will retake the Claw Island. Come on, do your job, you useless.
We've taken control of the siege points.
Now we control the central courtyards. Okay, let's go there and do some magic. Let's pick a target and then kill them all. Doing good. Oh, what the hell? My team is helping. No, it's not. These are the ones who were here before. Fighting. So they are fighting, but not my team. My team is useless. I should take my team to the nearest bog and just drown them all in there. Probably have to drown my system there also. I don't know what the hell is going on with my sound, but it's so weird. Well, have to start putting aside a little bit of money so I can buy me a new system. Probably have to buy me a new AMD system. Ryzen or whatever it's called. But that's not something I can do at the moment. I just have to use this really, really horrible system I have. Okay, are we in control? No, not yet. Have to do a little bit of brute forcing of this Verteran Rise brute, but okay. Anything else I'm going to have to kill? Let's kill these brutes. In here. That's... well, there are a few more to kill, so might as well kill everybody. Now that I'm here. There are somebody in here going to kill. There is an abomination. Few more hits and it's gone. What about you guys? Fleshworm. Bloodfiend. There is somebody. I'm not sure if I have to kill all these, but I'm going to kill them all. Hopefully I will get so much XP I can retire. Are there any more enemies in here? There seems to be somebody. Come on, die. So what the hell am I supposed to do now? Okay. Something is happening. Oh yes, we are taking down the dragon. Defeat what? Blycast the Blightbringer. Ah, the dragon. And how will I do that? Running away. So, how the hell am I supposed to do that? Out of range. Can I now shoot the bastard? Okay, yes I can, I'm almost dead. Well, I'm doing a little bit of damage to it. Okay, it's doing something. So, this is going to be very interesting. Let's try to attack the claw, whatever that is. Okay, I'm doing something. I want it. This is awesome. I'm in some sort of wave, which I can't do anything about. Awesome. Brilliant. Oh, great. I'm stuck in a loop. Ooh, I got away. Oh, but he tried to destroy the claw now. Well, I'm doing a little bit of damage too. Damn. Oh, great. Now I'm stuck again. I can't do anything. Okay, nope. Still can't do anything. Aha! That's better. Now let's destroy this risen rotmouth or something. If I can, I can't. This is nasty. Yeah. No, okay. Percent 13 11 10 His claw is about to die. Let's put a little bit of that in there. Now put that one. How about this one? Oh yeah, 2%. Now we are running. Ooh, I think we just killed it. First kill. Well, first dragon kill, actually.
We did it. We recaptured Claw Island, and in so doing, saved Lion's Arch as well. I do not know what lies ahead of us, my friend, but for the first time, I have hope. Hope that this alliance can save Tyria from the dragons. Hope for the future. Hope for Orr.
Yes. That's awesome. Check in. Let's go and check in with these people. Woohoo! Together we can do everything, yeah! Except my sound. Where is the third one? It's here.
You realize this pact only has a 1 in 3,720 chance of succeeding.
Knowledge is the greatest treasure.
Ooh. Now what?
All right, scholar. You're injured.
I'm fine. Thanks to your bravery, that thing didn't touch me at all. You need something?
Yeah. What the hell am I supposed to do now? Do I have to go here? No? Yes? No? What the hell? Where is the third, fourth one? We are missing somebody. Ah, it's up there. Aha. No wonder. What does she... he says...
This is a momentous day. The tide of history has changed, Traherne.
Indeed. Many people doubted. Even the Orders weren't truly certain it could be done. Never before has Tyria been so united. Let Orr hear the echo of this battle. We can defeat the dragons. We will.
Zaitan waits at the center of Orr, surrounded by a nation of undead. The battle to destroy the dragon will not be easy, but it can be won.
There is a ruined fortress at the edge of Orr, south of the Shattercleft Hills. From that high cliff, you can see the spires of Orr rising beyond the Straits of Devastation. We will take this fort and make it our own. The Pact will rebuild it. We will place our banners, and from there we will strike at the dragon's heart. I will make plans with the leaders of the Orders and gather troops at that location. You deserve some well-earned rest, my friend. Join me when you are ready, and together, we will find a way to slay Zaitan.
Excellent. Yeah, blah, blah, blah. Ooh.
What's next?
We got some nice things. Let's see what we got. What is this Glow Island keepsake? Double click to select. Ah. Let's see. Valkyrie power, vitality, veracity. That's the one I want. Because it gives me a hell of a lot more things than I have now. Last step. And Valkyrie is what I want, because it's awesome. Power, vitality, ferocity. Yes. Bags of loot. Shards. No, that's crap. Where am I? There they are. Dun-dun. Yes. Okay, I can put that into equipment. That one. Yes. Okay. We killed the dragon, and now we have to get to level 70, I believe. So it's time to go and do all things in here, and all things in here, and all things in here. Oh, and next time we shall start doing it. So, hopefully I will see you all then. Bye.